Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of the Trzepacz family and members of the Lakeview Volunteer Fire Department and the entire committee who worked on this event for the last year, which you know it. Mike, I can't talk right now. For coming here and being part of the annual tribute to Mike. This tribute is to Mike is for a son, a brother, and a friend to so many people that are here today. And we thank you for being part of that. And 7 years ago this weekend, the physical life of Mike ended. And everyone's thinking really much too early. And we're here today not only to remember Mike, but also to remember that he still does live on in our hearts and minds, and even just important in the many things that many of us do. The committee started working on this a year ago, right after this event. So here we are today, looking down on this beautiful sun-filled day. A little cool out there riding, I'm sure, but the toughness of the bikers shows how much you can endure. But it's always tough to endure the pain and the loss that goes when we lose someone such as Mike. If I could ask Dan and Joe to bring forth the wreath. In life, this annual tribute that we have is most likely something that Mike really would not have cared for. However, life is more than spending time here on Earth in just our physical bodies. And when the physical life is done, we don't just quietly slip away. God's Word tells us something that is very different. In the book of Corinthians, through his apostle Paul, God tells us that, from the book, do you not know that your bodies are temples of the Holy Spirit who is in you, whom you have received from God? Mike, I'll teach you later. You are not of your own. That's what the book tells us. Therefore, as temples, and that God is in us. And since he is eternal, we then have the eternal spirit given to us by God. It's that simple. It is that simple. And with that simple, but yet real revelation, we have an assurance that Mike has eternal life and is with us today. I believe that he is well pleased with the efforts done by everyone here and works to carry on all the good works that are being done in his name for the benefit of many charitable organizations. And thinking about what I wanted to say today, came across a poem. When you talk about the spirit, I want you to remember the last line. This is called Chopper Rider. It's by Paul Cameron. His bike chopped down, a laugh, a grin, a frown. Wind blowing his hair, entirely got him there. Arm slightly bent with a grip, been a good ride on this trip. Passing everything in sight to take the next exit right. Truck traffic is picking up, may have to stop for a cup. Caffeine perks up the senses. Roads getting closer to fences. Coffee was good and strong. All right. All good and nothing. Extend the arm and sit back. Take a lane that way. So careful, like a fine lighter. Spirit in the wind. Chocolate. I read that last part. in closing prayer, I just want to say thank you to the Red Knights for coming out as an honor being part of the shooting today. We really appreciate you being part of this. Year after year, we have the escorts from our local police departments. And I wasn't on the ride today, I'm sure all of you will say that. What a blessing they have been to provide a safe journey today. Make the closing prayer. Please bow your head and join with me. Heavenly Father, your love is endless and your grace is everlasting. As we gather here today for the short, solemn tribute, I ask that your Holy Spirit reveal to us how your grace sustains us when we face challenges that come before us, and how your grace blesses us when we find accomplishment in the task that we've been given, and that we have completed that successfully. We thank you for the grace that has shined down on the sun-filled day, the day of tribute preceded by sacrifice. Thank you, God, for your hand of grace on all of us, and we give thanks in the loving name of your Son. Amen. As you head back to your bikes, because this is a silent area, we're going to ask that you mount, but please do not start your engines until the entire crew and the entire procession is on their bikes, and then we will give you a signal that you can fire up, and the escorts will lead us away. Once again, thank you so much for being here.